Are you there yet?
Who said that?
Tyler.
No, I'm not there yet, Tyler. We arrive in 5 days.
5 day full stream.
5 day stream. Stream my entire life like a German show. What are the chances we get DMCA'd?
Oh, they take all the zero revenue we get from it? Wah.
Wah. Zero revenue.
USB and wall outlets.
You're using a wall out before.
is this?
There's literally a charger in here that'll close. Well, that'll work too.
No. It won't work.
I think it will.
Really? That's crazy because I know it won't. So where are you at?
That's the second one. Who's that? Oh, that's Kenji.
Kenji?
Yeah, Kenji.
Who's Kenji?
Kenji's another Crowder guy.
What's up, Kenji? Are you there? No, we're not there.
We are not even close.
We have 14 and a half hours.
Fortunately,
finally an answer.
Well, we said it, but it's really hard to hear us.
Yeah, 14-hour stream.
What did he say?
He said 14-hour. He said, "Sheesh, 14-hour stream."
We're gonna try.
We go to the boonies and lose all service.
Where's Keller? Get Keller in the stream. Do it now.
Where's the done button? I'll give. Oh, the dono button.
We don't have a dono button.
Keller's taking a nap. He's tired.
True. You do have a long day.
Tyler said oops.
Okay, Tyler. You're forgiven.
I meant, how are you doing?
So far, so good. Just got a long drive ahead of us.
suction cup thing to hang it down here so shit's closer.
True. I don't even know how you do that.
Suction cup right here, and then have a phone holder like right here.
Walmart drip.
You want to?
If Kenji will donate for the...
Kenji cannot donate. I don't have...
We don't have dono button.
Hey, PayPal.
Kenji, do you take Cash App? Take Cash App, Kenji? Actually, I have PayPal. It'd be better to PayPal.
What do you say? No, I have PayPal, though.
I do have PayPal. I do be having PayPal. You're welcome to donate for gas. I'll do something. I'll write your name on a card. I don't know. We'll have to figure it out.
We'll carve your name onto the car.
I don't know about all that.
He will not carve your name onto the car. I will carve your name onto the car. The more money, the bigger it is.
I would carve it if I got like 4 digits. That is. If I had one of those cards, I'd put Mark's name on it. I'd do that.
That's why when I was like 16, I thought about doing an entire car full of chalkboard paint. But then I realized it would be a bad idea considering I was in high school.
Yeah. I'm sure there have been a lot of slurs.
I don't have gas money in my bank account right now, but I will dono enough for drinks on the way.
Oh, you don't have to do that. We were just kidding. If you want to, though.
We're just kidding.
Unless. No, we're just kidding.
Shut up.
You don't got to donate anything. You're keeping me entertained.
Mountain Grove, next 3 exits. Mountain Grove has a Walmart.
You going to Walmart?
Yeah.
All right. I really hope that's not a cop behind me.
Jeez. Me too. Jacob PayPal. What is it?
I think it's jacobwroark@gmail.com.
Here's your tip. Crash your car.
That's a great tip. I will be sure to... Why is this guy riding me? I might crash my car into this guy, to be honest.
Hey, $5, he jerks the wheel to the left and crashes this guy's truck.
Unless... Alright, Mountain Road? You seem to know where you're going.
No, I have no clue where I'm going. It was a wild guess.
Okay, well...
Here, I'll just...
Double check. I don't want you to send money to some random guy, but it should be jacobwroark@gmail.com.
Add stop. Would that be under a convenience store?
Should be. What did Tyler say?
Ooh. Jacob, are you related to Mr. Roark at the high school in Seneca?
There's a Mr. Roark?
Yes.
Who's that?
He's new.
What's his first name?
I don't know.
If it's the Roark that I'm thinking of, he used to be a chemistry teacher, but he got fired because he released a bunch of like gas into the classroom. Or something happened and he had to be released. But no, I don't know any Roark that's a teacher in Seneca. There are a lot of kids named Roark though.
Yeah, I'm not seeing any.
Just look up Walmart then.
I wish there was just a way to look it up.
Unfortunately, I think we have to
wait.
Stop
next, the next one. There's a one more right there because there's a Murphy's USA.
One with Subway and all that.
Murphy's USA is a Walmart.
Really?
It's, yeah, that's a Walmart.
So we're going to Mountain Grove.
Yeah, but it's gonna be right off the interstate. Looks like.
Okay.
Or highway. So you're gonna. Yeah, so you're gonna get off on this exit and then immediately take a left. Yeah, right there, Walmart. Let's go.
Let's go. Walmart time. So take a left.
Yeah.
Ugh. Can you VIP those two? There might be a way to VIP them. For being the first people on the first night.
What is it? Time out?
Ban.
Mod.
No, it's not mod. It should be VIP.
Oh, I can't.
That might be a subscriber only thing though. I don't know.
Oh, time. All it says is mod timeout ban report cancel.
Nah, it's okay.
I'll put them as mods.
All right, I trust you guys. Don't be stupid.
What do you mean you trust them? It's my account.
Yeah, but I don't want them to, like, ban our people, you know? How far am I going?
Looks buried, like this. Right where that toaster, right where that toaster car is.
Toaster car, got it. Turn right on 26th Street. That guy doesn't have a back license plate. Tell me how my shoes taste, yeah. All you need is gold, need to stay your feet. I think this song will get us banned, to be honest.
He said, yes, sir, manager.
Promoted to manager. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
So Tyler, are you still going to Crowder? Can I park here?
Yeah, looks like.
Are we bringing them into Walmart?
We're gonna be on the other side. This is the grocery side.
Does it matter?
Probably not. No.
Okay. Are we bringing them in?
Yeah, we're gonna bring them in.
Bet.
Wait, what's this guy's name?
Kenji.
Kenji said, hey, I know that store. No, you don't. It's only a Missouri thing.
He's in Missouri.
It's a little small town thing.
He's in Missouri. He's in an even smaller town than Seneca.
Cap.
It's not Cap.
Yeah, are you guys going in with us or are we ending?
I think you're in it. Your mom's hot.
They want us to take them.
Is that an SRT?
Whoa!
It is an SRT. Hellcat. Is that a Hellcat? Hellcatty? I will.
Okay. You want this and say, do you know them?
Sure.
Yes, we need to see. We need to see the store. How do I switch it?
Right.
Yeah. I'm going to be sideways, aren't I?
Yeah.
We're here. Somewhere. I don't know where we are.
Mountain Grove Walmart.
Wherever that is. Check it out. How sick is that?
Saturn. Little Saturn ion.
Oh, he's got a little squid too.
I hate that.
Yeah, well, they're in there, so.
Yeah, well, I will punch both of them.
Kenji says, sheesh, nice. Tyler, here we go. Look, it's the entrance. I feel like tourists again.
I also look like I just woke up. We convinced somebody that we've never seen him.
Walmart.
I saw that. I thought it was, but...
It's
Thai. I thought it was Thai.
What town is this in? What are we in?
Mountain Grove.
This Walmart's pretty nice, actually.
Yeah.
See? It's nice.
It's like every other Walmart in the country.
Every other Walmart ever, but...
Well, like three of them, because it's a small town thing.
What town is it? And state, I suppose. I think we're still in Missouri.
Yeah, we are.
So, there's that.
And Mountain Grove Panthers.
Wherever Mountain Grove Panthers, shout out to them.
I think we're in St. Louis. Squad goals.
Are we actually already in St. Louis?
No, we are not in St. Louis.
Stop saying that.
It said St. Louis Cardinals.
Oh. Stop saying that, because I'm going to actually think I'm in St. Louis. I'm like, oh, this will be an easy breezy drive, and then it's not.
Jacob, it is 17 hours. Nothing about this drive is going to be easy.
17 hours. 10 hours late there.
Gonna be in the back. Just, I knew you were gonna.
So now we're shopping for you guys, so you guys have a better view.
And we can actually read them.
And we can actually read you guys. It's probably, oh, here we go. That's expensive though. Probably not the magnetic one.
Charging.
Oh. Not the air vent one, because I hardly have those. There's a foreign one for like 17. Get an Among Us plushie. I might just do that. I'm not going to do that. I need to save money for this trip. How about this? Mandalorian. Dane from the... If I don't know... It depends how much the plushie is. I don't want you to spend too much money on a plushie. But you don't have to donate.
Would the rear mirror be closer?
Rear view?
Yeah, the rear view mirror.
Yeah, that'd be really close, actually. Will I? Yeah, I mean, if it'll cover the cost of the plushie, of course. I'll buy anything you want. Let me check my paper. Let me make sure, just so you guys aren't donating to some random guy. Do I even have PayPal on this one? I'm still waiting for the PayPal. True, I'm sorry. I'll download it right now. Give me Cash App, that'll be better. Okay, let me get my Cash App too. Thought I had Cash App on here. I need to install it, so it's going to be a little bit. But right now, we're looking for Venmo.
Real handsome, thank you.
Is it handsome? Is that handsome? Not be saying that in the public Walmart. Nostril cam. Is this better? Is this a more quality stream?
I think this is the way to go.
How much is that one?
$10.
Magnetic though?
And it comes, but it also has the like pop out grip clip.
So it's for a pop socket.
Oh no, and it comes with pop socket.
Oh, okay.
Oh, compatible with pop socket.
Doesn't come with one?
Magnetic and pop-out grip.
Because we both have phone cases, so... So I have no idea.
We're gonna try the rear view mirror.
Okay, yeah, I think that's better anyway. Does it say, like, up to what size? Up to 3.25.
Yeah, we should do it. Okay.
You want me to hold them?
Yeah, they made fun of me.
No, I didn't. No, this was me. I was going like this.
Oh.
They did not make fun of you.
Your friends are mean.
No, I promise they're not that mean. Not to randoms. They're mean to me. Dude, why is it so hard? Maybe I'm a robot.
Wait, would it be smart to take this out and try it first?
Isn't it taped? Okay, yeah. So my PayPal is just jacobwroark@gmail.com. So wait, did you want me to buy an Among Us plushie to hang from the thing? Because you guys are going to hang from there. Yes? Hold on, we're going to put you guys in the vice grips. It extends out, so you pull on those. Pull those apart.
Oh.
Yeah.
It does. Yes, it does.
Nice.
Okay, yeah.
Give me Cash App and you get it.
Okay, hold on. This one is already turning so bad.
We're gonna get an Among Us plushie, I suppose. Does this work? It's gonna be backwards, but it's JAYROARK.
Can you use those as a text order?
If we were a business, yes. I don't know, maybe we should make a business. Just scream everywhere. Stream your work.
Stream my work?
Yeah.
Do you guys know how fast I would get banned? The amount of egregious things I've heard.
True.
The amount of egregious things I've been called.
Ready? Yeah, I got it. The four hee hee.
You take them and take this. I have to go pee.
Okay. I will try to do that. Alright, I get to babysit you guys. Yeah, probably toys. $15. I will try to find $15 Among Us plushie. Alright. Yeah, I got PayPal. See if I can send it. How do I chat? I'm not a chatter. Wait, tell her, if you heard it, could you send it to him? It's literally just like my personal email. The jacobwroark@gmail.com. It's such an unflattering angle though. Oh my gosh. I also don't know where I'm at. You're a Cash App guy? I don't blame you. Cash App was pretty OG. Dude, I don't know where the toys are. What if I can't find an Among Us plushie? I'll refund you your money if I can't find one. Walmart. It's very nice. Okay, so it's literally my first name and then W and then my last name at Gmail. No, this is Jacob.
No, this is Patrick.
Dude, I cannot find the plushies. If I can't find it all, I'll refund you your money. Either that or I'm just stupid and I can't find them. Could very well be that one. They have them, they must. They have to. I, for the life of me, cannot find it. I will check, and then I will make sure we get drinks in your name. Well, I got $5. Thanks, buddy. I will make sure to get names, and I will carve your name into the bottle. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Among Us. It's not 3 a.m. yet. I can't find it. Unless you guys want, like, car products. Yeah. Maybe batteries? Would you like to throw batteries in the ocean? Recharge the eels? Oh, hey! Maybe he vented? It's very possible. Sus. This dude finna buy oil with my Among Us money.
What are you saying?
I can't find the plushies. So I was joking, I was like, unless you guys want car batteries to throw in the ocean or something. He's like, he's gonna buy oil with my Among Us money. That is actually hilarious. How about Legos? You guys want Legos? Batmobile?
I mean, I did find some.
I take what I can get.
I did find plushies.
Plushies? Okay. No, promising.
They weren't Among Us plushies.
Not Among Us? I'm sure we could find something Among Us themed. Unless it's a Lego Among Us, then no. I might be able to pull some strings for that. Dude, we could have a box opening.
No, we're not.
I'm just kidding. We're not going to be doing that.
Wow, that's... Oh, wait.
Wow, drum set. Dude, they don't have... They don't have Among Us. Is that a duck? Trying really hard to find Among Us plushies, but I simply cannot find them. You guys see anything you want? I'll bring it back. There's these plushies. Die. I've lost my caretaker. I don't know. I don't know where my caretaker went. Oh, there he is. Hot Wheels. I cannot find Among Us. Cocoa Melon.
Cocoa Melon, lion or giraffe?
Lion or giraffe. My money's on the plushie to win if y'all 1v1. I'll lose.
If y'all 1v1?
Yeah.
Me and you?
No, I think it was like the plushie. Like I was punching it. It's like my money's on the plushie.
Fortnite.
Man, I don't have Among Us.
Did you already send me the money?
Yeah. I can refund it, I think. So I'll refund you your money. if I find another place, if we stop by and there happens to be an Among Us, I'll buy it for you. Don't worry. I got you. But how are you guys? I haven't talked to you guys in a little bit. It's a puppy. It's a puppy.
I want a drink.
Kenji did send $5 for a drink.
Ooh, I'm not there. I haven't had a Coke today.
No, what happened?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Did you put it, like, up
no.
there? Yes, you did.
I promise.
What's a good energy drink, though? Because I might need one while I'm driving. No. Absolutely not. Celebrate her cheese. Is it like Women's Day or something?
I don't know if you saw that.
There's a sign with a bunch of Hershey's on it.
8 seconds ago?
She was on it. Huh?
8 seconds ago?
No.
All sold out.
That's not a good sign.
I think that'd be a great sign.
I think that's a terrible sign.
See it big.
And just bought all the other ones?
Yeah.
Perhaps. Every single one.
I bet you a million, trillion, billion dollars.
I'll put money on that.
Yeah, but do you have all that money to bet?
Do you have all that money to bet?
Yeah,
me too.
Yeah, well, you show me first.
No, that's not how this works.
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Well, I hope that their battery dies.
I doubt it. LEDs are... Big Wang. I think that's real carbon fiber? You don't think so?
Not a single shot.
Not a single shot in the history of shots.
It went on Saturn.
Hey, Saturns can be kind of cool. Kenji says it's not a good sign, so... Can't be a good sign. Oh. So we're gonna try and get you guys mounted so that you sit up here ish. Hopefully we can adjust this because that's a little bit close and facing towards me.
You can.
I will actually grab me a...
Oh, where is it?
I'll grab me a... Gatorade. This stream was sponsored by Gatorade. And you guys.
those minions in the guy's windshield?
Yes. I hate this place. It's time to leave.
Minions. Banana.
Okay. Oh, it goes over.
Let me see.
How'd they go?
Yeah, same concept as before. So you would separate these, clip them on. I don't know how they expect you to do it though. I guess like this.
I got it. Catching on your
little wires.
Yeah. Jeez.
Yeah.
Oh, this one pushed itself back. So you set that to where you like it.
So adjust this a little bit. Because that's pressing on the garage button.
Do you have it hooked up to your garage?
No. I don't.
Wait, is it still on the garage button?
It doesn't matter. Yeah, because it would be flashing, even if you held it. That's a good sign. It's fine where it is.
Securing. So that's good right there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's a good bit. Yeah.
So we tighten that?
Yeah. We wish it was on this side. Swap that. So it is a bit close. Close-ish. That's so much crap in this car now. So much technology.
Yeah, but now we just...
Boom. How about that? Yeah. Snazzy. All right. Let's get this show on the road.
As they say. Turn power back on.
Let's change the music. Where are we going? Don't say it. I found it.
Is that the exact place?
Yeah. That is the exact place.
For the softball?
Mm-hmm. I got an address. This will get us close.
Yeah, don't say it.
Yeah. You wanna take these?
Oh yeah, I'll put them back on my head. All right. And we're back on, boys.
Back
and
on
or girls, way. And or they, them.
Tyler might be a they, them. You never know.
Tyler's a they, them?
No. If anything, he'd be definitely against the they, them. I don't know.
Tyler, is that true?
Real.
He'll take his $15 back.
I need to refund that to him. Or find him an Among Us plushie to buy. It might honestly be easier to find one to buy.
Was that the Saturn?
It could have been.
That is a lot easier to read.
This?
Yes.
Yeah. It's a lot
they
closer.
See the...
Oh, the air freshener?
Oh, that is the air freshener. I was like, what?
Cactus and sweets.